that you owe when you're buying something.
So when was it invented?
In 1883.
Who invented it?
James Rudy and John Birch.
Where did they invent this in Gaffney?
In Dayton, Ohio.
So what else can you tell me about it?
Well, I can tell you it was nicknamed the Incorruptible Cashier.
I want one!
There was a drawer added on, and there was dividers added to it, so now you can put the actual money in.
What else can you tell me about it?
I want one! Whoa! Not you!